conference and see if it's true, so we'll figure that out. But seriously, on behalf of our entire ESPN boxing team, it is a real pleasure for us to be a part of this announcement today. This announcement for us on the boxing front does represent something kind of different in terms of our coverage. We don't cover very many championship fights of this magnitude, but we have a proud tradition in this sport that dates back to 1980, and Dan and Don have been with us all the way, and we really look forward to showcasing this event, and we think this really represents the next evolution in our coverage of the great sport of boxing. We certainly have plenty of expertise at doing events at USC. We cover so many great football games here and with the Trojans, obviously Galen Center on the basketball front, so this is a real home for us as well, and we're really, really excited to be a part of it. Our coverage will be led by Joe Tessitore and Teddy Atlas, who I think will really bring their incredible expertise and knowledge to the telecast, and they know boxing better than anybody, and they will really, really do a terrific job for us. So with that, I'll turn it back over to Dan, and I just want to thank both of these guys for making us part of this event today. We're really, really excited about it. Thank you.
All right. Thank you, Dave. And, you know, Ted Atlas is a genius. You know, he's the guy that was there right from the beginning with Mike Tyson. You know, we may even bring Mike Tyson out of retirement, you know what I mean? And give the old guys a chance. You know, have a senior tour. You know, with him and Holyfield and all the rest of them, and they come out and bring all the fans back of yesteryear and bring them back in today and get these youngsters and the ones that were getting excited and enthused about this situation to make it happen. So what we want to do now is to get Dan up here, and Dan can introduce his side, you know what I mean? Then I'll introduce my side and let the wars begin, let the games begin. But this is one war that can have a return match. That's the difference in what we're doing when we say fight for peace. When we fight here, we can say at the end of the day, we can hug and embrace and say good fight, you know, we'll see you next time. But when you use the bomb, the club, the knife, you know what I mean, that you don't have return matches then, you know what I mean? You know what I mean? You have whatever it is that does occur, and he knows that more, you know, readily than anything. He's a terrific writer sitting there saying, do you remember me? How can you forget somebody like that? You know what I mean? It's unbelievable. But however, there's so many faces and so many familiar faces and things here that we're so excited about. It's like a family reunion. We need the OJs to be singing a family reunion and get them all here. In fact, we'll have the OJs out here, you know what I mean? So we're going to call in a lot of chits on all of the stars with Michael Douglas and all of them to be here at ringside so that their fans can be with bad witness to them and how they're doing, because he had a little illness too. And we want to make everybody know that we are bringing heavyweight boxing championship back to America, and no fitting and better place to do it is than this Galen Center. And so, Dan, come on up and introduce your side. You know what I mean? We're co-promoting this thing together, Dan and I. You know what I mean? And I love Dan. He's a nice guy.
Ron, you left something here.
Yeah.
Also, you left me speechless. You were reading off of my damn teleprompter. What am I going to say now? Well, before we get to Dave and his John Brown relatives, I wanted to bring up a man that was very instrumental in carrying the baton right here at USC to make this a reality. And what is that noise I'm hearing, okay?
Those are the aliens. Yeah, they're going to tune in too. The aliens are in the sky now.
I feel like I'm buzzing up here or something. The man that really carried this out from USC's end is the assistant athletic director and the general manager of the USC Galen Center, Carl Reed. I'd like to bring him up and let him say a few words.